Welcome back, folks. The Let's Replay Lords of Magic, the Special Edition. And we left off.
I have a plan.
Lord Bradigan is still trying to train the people in this Thieves
the
Guild.
Of
there is a lot
is
of experience to impart here.
Secret.
By the time
we
we're done,
to
the
teach,
stick throwers are going to be level 3.
Granted,
evil. They're stick throwers, but better to have level 3 stick throwers than level 1 ones, and the Huntress will be level 4, which also isn't bad.
I am ready.
Aethelstan managed
face.
To survive an encounter with the fire thief that took out our hound with one hit point. We were very lucky that our knights were able to distract that thief champion from his arrow firing. We also have lots more scouts than we used to. We have a wildcat here in this brewery. We also have some hounds holding the resource generating structures nearby. And for Earth, we have some mites, like this one here, that's now cheerily guarding this gold mine. We have our forces of Earth here, led by Fifa, heading back to the main capital. We managed to take this mine, and we actually need mite to hold that mine. So, let's have this mite do that. Not going to take long for the mite to make the...
Hello.
We already have a mite going over there, don't we? Well, you now have a new job. It's called heading this way. We could explore this barrow. The barrow is likely going to be very high level, though. And I want my army to be fully healed before we think about that. I don't think there's anyone else that really needs any... needs to move, so let's end my turn. We also have the minor problem of Valkoth still being somewhere. Valkoth was last over here, and we did see some death units make their way over to Discord, but it doesn't seem like Valkoth is especially bothered with our lands. We got 24 followers and 2 extra followers, which is lovely. Now, let us assign these followers here to give us some more resource generation. And we'll also briefly assign those followers to the magistrates. We have some followers here, 10 of them. We are actually running out of space to use these followers, though, so these followers are just going to be spare. And over here,
I am ready to assist.
We have followers that can be assigned to the magistrates. For now, they're going to switch away from there eventually.
Here.
I want you to go all the way over to here if you would. You're going to get some healing next turn. You're going to get Kogan out of there.
Hi there.
You're heading off up this hill, which is fine. Just explore and have a look about.
Hi there.
You're going to go into here. Now we have more scouts. We have a scout
Hello.
Here. That is going to head in this direction and fill in this bit of fog of war. They do move so very quickly. And that conveniently gets us over to here.
Sire,
you're going to go back into there because you have
here.
More
you
training
be
to impart, quite a lot more training to impart.
You earn.
Also, there is Bellion right there. I wonder if you're planning on attacking that statue. Either way, we should be fine.
Lord
now
calls?
We could get some wizards to start
to
learning
learn
some
power
spells
of
here.
You must start
that's actually
like
a good idea.
Unlearn
so let's get
for
some people out of the magistrates
the order of your act,
my spell.
To learn
and
the
get
power
those
of
shamans.
Chaos. You must start like a child, unlearn all that you know. For in chaos, the order of your act unravels.
That it does. Now, Chaos have some really powerful spells. Immersed in Omen's importance, these champions of Chaos understand which mystical lore dealing with this much mystical lore dealing with the strange rules of luck and chance. Their harsh life has toughened them, and their power brings great respect. We're actually going to wait a few turns before we get those wizards, though. They could be a higher level, and we want higher level wizards. Not much going on here, though, and I'm very glad for that. As for the rest of our scouts... Oh yes, we could just do that and have everyone move. I forgot that was a button that exists. Where are the rest of our scouts? We could actually have a look here and see where they are. Yep, you're here. I forgot you could do that. Now, you're actually heading in the same direction as the mite. You two could potentially team up. Now that would be handy. Okay, we have, let's see. We click here, we go down. What are you up to? You're there. Okay. We could also just zoom out and find our scouts this way. Let's see how much of the map we've actually explored. We've actually explored a fair bit of the map, though there are parts that we have yet to look at. Let's go over here. Explore up to the north there. And we still have you and you. Do you have any movement that you can do? That is a good question, and I've totally lost where you were. You are over there to the east of Earth. You do, actually! We actually have three scouts that are converging on this location. Man, I'm doing good at converging these scouts into places that I want to look at. I'm like going, hey, laser focus on here, Kiko! That's where you want to be! You want to be right there? Ooh, that army is on the move. I do not know where to. We have some horses here, and we have a Lord of Life there, a Champion of Life there. Death still aren't doing anything. This suits me. This suits me just fine. Okay, for now, you just want to pop out of here, if you would.
Here, here.
We have some healing to do. A lot of it. Now, the temple is...
You know, you're beginning
nope,
to grow
that's
on
the market.
Me. Of course, many things
that's
have begun
the,
growing
That's the stronghold.
Nothing good has
this
ever come
is
from those
the temple.
Well above the ground.
Oh, we're only going to need 35 crystals, eh? Seems perfect to me. Okay, fully healed. Let's move out.
I am ready to assist.
Move you back in. Marvelous.
Cast a spell?
You're currently
if you
working
can't find the spell you're looking
a spell that
for,
will take only two more days. Okay, that seems good. What spell are you working on?
What is your... How would you like
you're
us to
working,
direct our
You're
research?
Not working on a spell. Need you to work on a spell. Let's have you work on justice. This is a logical extension of our knowledge of the control of raw astral forces. In this spell, the only change is that more concentration and power is required. The effect of the spell is thus greatly increased, and is now able to affect multiple targets. This is particularly useful in field actions. However, Mage must be careful not to hurt his own soldiers. Cadwallon's extension of astral magic. Get started on that. It's going to take a long time, but it's worth it. It's definitely worth it. Also, we have a structure there that we want to have a hound in.
We learn here.
So let's do that.
Many
gold is something that you really want a lot of because of the fact that you'll be using hounds to occupy a lot of buildings.
Sire.
And to upgrade this, we're going to need a lot more gold, not many more crystals. We will need more followers, though. It's worth doing, however, because not only do you have the wall, you also have a gatehouse that will delay your enemies when they try to attack, and that is really, really important. Really important. Let's end my turn. Not much we want to do right now, we just want to wait. Bellion is on the move! I don't mind you being here at all, Bellion. I really don't mind. Especially if Balkoth shows up. Then you could weaken Balkoth, and I could have an attempt at defeating Balkoth. But, no luck there. Also, we're completely done here.
We are willing
so
to
they're
teach,
level 4 Huntresses,
only
level 3 Stick Throwers, and the cats are
the
entirely unchecked.
Is a
so,
guarded secret.
I'm going to move
we
you
are willing
over to
teach,
here. It's going to take you a while, because this is not friendly pupils. Terrain. Well, it is friendly now, but it's not friendly to our movement. It's quite difficult to navigate. Now this is a... I don't actually know what level
I
this
am
is.
Ready to assist.
You know what? Henar, go have a look. It's level 10! Oh no! All kinds of nope. You are not doing anything there. Not even slightly.
Armed and ready.
We could have a look and see what's over there, but it's probably going to be relatively high level. We know this is level 7. And there is a barrow there that's probably going to be high level. We could have a look, though. It can't hurt to have a little look. Worst case scenario is it turns out to be a little too high level. Hello! I want you to just explore around here if you would. We need to fill in more bits of the map. I want you to explore over here. Fill in this part of the map. Yeah, it wasn't a lot there, but then again, I wasn't expecting there to be a lot there. And there is one more hound. I want you to... you're both heading in that direction. Probably better if you go a different way. Well, that way leads to the, against my better judgement, I want you to go that way. And see if we can, get a look at the lands over there. Probably not. Quite likely that you're going to get killed by a, spy of death, but it's worth a go. You're just staying there. It's all pretty peaceful right now. That's always very concerning when it's, so peaceful.
What is you to learn the power
doing?
Of chaos?
It's doing pretty
you
well.
Must start
yes,
like it
your training is also doing
here.
Pretty
you
well.
Must be prepared.
Few more turns, then all of our training will be done. You're off over there. Hopefully not off to go and have at thee with Malkoth and lose, because if you lose... Actually, if you lose, we could take the city of... we have completed research on Ranger's Vision. Research will continue with Detect Cave.
If you
let's have a look at Detect Cave. When the first gnomes on Orak began talking with rocks, they usually asked about the location of any good caves in the area. Magicians value privacy, and we still use this spell to find quiet places to work. Not really feeling like having that one. What about... not entanglement. Teleport artifact. It's just a useful spell to have. The Earth holds some strange secrets, and one of them is the elemental nexus where the gate to the greater paths is found. By walking the paths of Earth to this nexus, a magician may put any inanimate object through the gate. The object will then be sent to any location the caster desires. It's just a shame that we can't use that spell to teleport, say, a 500-ton weight onto Balkoth's head. Then again, Balkoth is working for Morgoth. Chances are, Morgoth would make sure that spell didn't work. We'll have you guard this, and we'll have a look around for our various scouts.
Hello!
Like you! Off you go over there. And there's a lot of area here that we haven't explored. A lot of area. Speaking of that area, it's time for you to go exploring. Oh. Well, we may have come across some, trouble. We have, Jalnoon there. That's a shame. We have an order prisoner party? When did that happen? When did that happen? I've no idea. Who do you serve? You serve... you may very well serve death here. We can interrogate you. We could free you. I... don't know where you came from. Did you just give up when you saw this, mite?
Hello.
I don't know. Hmm. I feel like just letting you go. You sure you want to free this prisoner? I don't know who you serve. Yes. Ah. Death.
Hello.
Probably should have interrogated you. Well, we're gonna run away and regret that we ever made that decision. That could very well have been a prisoner that we just ended up getting when we took over Earth? I don't know when that happened. That was very strange. Life are moving about. Water are moving about. I bet that death... prepare to meet your end! Oh, they are intent on taking out the dog! Oh my! That is a big army. That is a big army. You are, level 3? Level 2? Level 2? Hmm... I think our chances are slim. But we will go for it. Oh my, you're fast! Yep. You're very, very fast. That's the one thing we Dark Horsemen are. It's very quick. Darn it. Not much we could have done there. And off they go. It's like, well, we've done what we need to do. Bye! And that's the end of the Hound.
Hello.
Let's not explore there right now. Let's wait on that. That was unfortunate, but also not exactly unexpected either. So you're there. You're here. We'll actually have you head over there. We have another scout here.
Hello.
Which was sending exploring about in this direction. Oh dear. There is a Doirin. Gonna move away from Doirin, if we can. That's a big if. Now, where is our... Somewhere over here. There is... If we go and zoom in. Somewhere over here is a Fiffa. Where's Fiffa? There's Fiffa, just hanging around there. We can go and have a look at this. It is level 5. We can probably take care of a level 5 structure. We're still going to save, though, because it's important to save. We're probably going to lose our wizard again. Lurking underneath this consecrated mound is a bunch of enemies. Oh dear, they are life foes. Elven archers, we have an elven thief, we have centaur hunters, and we have sprites. This is bad, bad news. Because, they're fast!
Let's move. Let's move.
They are very, very fast.
Yeah, faster. Armed and eat my dust.
And they also have decent ranged capacity. Very decent ranged capacity.
Whoa.
We're probably gonna have to use our, Oh, they're already attacking here.
Whoa.
They're already attacking. Do you see the archery that is being, flung our way? We must deal with these. Right now. We were, foolish to get into their range! Because they are very, very good at shooting us from range. We could have had some of these ourselves if they weren't defeated by death. Alright, here we go! Need to, fire some rocks at these archers. I'm really intent on dealing with these archers. Really intent on dealing with them.
Let's
have you go over here. You have made it to the sprites. Fiffa should be able to take care of these.
Mounted and ready.
Let's just, you are level, 3. Want to, wait here.
Cast a spell?
You've run out of magic.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Axum.
We should be okay. Keyword should be. Oh my, we might lose this unit here. We're probably going to lose this unit. Just need you to, oh wait, they seem to be crumpling quite a bit. I like that. To need to move our cavalry over here, that's the problem. Cavalry are going to, take a lot of hurt if we don't deal with these centaur hunters. They are level, what, 2?
Whoa.
You know what? Let's just move you up to here, and you up to here, like that. And, let's see. Fiffa, move up.
Whoa.
Should be able to deal with these up close.
Armed and ready.
Yep, that's the plan. And you're just standing there taking damage right now. I'd much rather you didn't. Okay, Fiffa. Aha! Sneaky ambush there from that dwarven infantry, but now we're close to the archers. This shouldn't be a problem because archers are great at range. They are pretty dreadful, however, up close. One attack! That was close! But we gained the Ring of Shelter, plus levels for our riders. Let's have a look at this Ring of Shelter. Water, Order, and Life Thieves gain plus 2 armor, 33% resistance to fire, and can cast a Concealing Steam Cloud twice per day. Ooh, that's really good. You know what? That's so good that next turn...
Hello.
I'm going to have, I'm going to have my, magician teleport that over to Bradigan. That's really good. We nearly lost some of our units. But then again, that's life archers. They can do that.
To learn the art of war here, you must be prepared
right.
to proudly
You're
wear the scar. To
learn the art of war imparting here, you some must experience. Be prepared that will only be for one more turn. And you're done. Right. You're done, which means we need 2 shamans here. We don't have enough followers. That's because I unassigned them from the general pool of recruitable people, and I put them back there.
You must start 2 like a child.
I await
shamans.
What do you want? You're breaking my concentration.
I do like that line, though. I do like that line, because the chaos magicians have no time for people just wasting their time. Right, we need to learn some spells. Such as the control that shamans have over the spirits that they can use them to enrage an opponent. Through taunts and jeers, the spirits rattle their unfortunate victim until there is nothing the subject can do but charge up a shaman in a blind rage, ignoring the rest of the battle. Usually, the victim never gets there. Observations of Balathustrius. We're going to learn that. We are going to learn that.
What's the plan?
And in one more turn, we're going to start recruiting some units to defend this area. As for everything else, there is a mite doing something there. There is a scout here.
Hello.
You're going to move next turn. Chances are, however, you might not get that opportunity, though, because there's a fire thief there. Units that are moving. Her death moving about. A marauding party has taken the Fire Great Temple. That suits me just fine.
I'm ready to learn.
Suits
the
me
art
just
of
fine.
Here. You
right.
Must be prepared to proudly wear
I want you to reunite. And
to
we need to move
here.
Away from here because we are we're done. Also, we have 8 followers. Those are the followers in the order city. The ones we can't assign to anything yet. We're going to explore around here and be thorough. I'm amazed that the one by here is still alive. Greetings! You're very lucky, you know that, right? You're going to go over there and have a look around. We have you. You're heading over here.
Hello.
We have you. You're heading that way. And not a lot else going on. Right. Let's try this teleport artifact.
Here, here.
Right, let's,
armed and ready.
Have you... Can we have you cast the spell? No. Oh yeah, you don't actually have the spell yet.
Armed and ready.
I'm getting a little bit ahead of myself, clearly. Have you move over to here. Stay in this structure. Now. Going all the way up to here.
I have a plan.
To learn
we
the
need
art of war here, you
a
must
beast
be...
rider. We need a thief as well. So we're going to want to assign a lot of people. We're going to want to assign that many people, so that we have 9.
I'm ready.
Let's start getting some people to defend this place.
To learn the art of war here,
yeah,
you
beast
must be
rider.
Prepared to proudly wear the scars you
These
earn.
Champions of Chaos become crazed in battle, overtaken by a violent predatory instinct that allows no doubt or hesitation. 14 attack. Good. 3 defense. Awful.
The mystery
and
of stealth is a closely guarded secret. We are willing to teach, but accept
Level
only
4.
A select few worthy pupils.
Now,
the mystery
against
of
my better judgment, I'm going to get some stick throwers. Stick throwers aren't wonderful, but they
pupils.
Are the only ranged unit that Chaos get. These stick-throwing curs are the lowest caste in the Free Tribes. For their cowardly tactics, they are denied the honor of wielding fine steel, and if attacked directly, can only defend with crude clubs and hope to die gloriously. To be fair, they do have 9 attack, which isn't bad, but that ranged... that ranged is pretty miserable. Still, we're gonna have them.
What's the plan?
And we are going
to learn the art of war here. You must be prepared to proudly wear the scars you earn.
With naked chests proudly displaying battle scars like badges, these wild barbarians plunge howling into battle. Fearless, they seek only the glory and chaos of the fight, and their music is the death cry of a fallen foe. We'll get one. We'll also get some raiders. As wild as the horses they ride, these raiders fall screaming from upon their enemies, splintering wooden shields with well-honed axes. Their ferocity instills terror in the hearts of their stoutest foes. Very fast, hit very hard, have even worse defense than the infantry. We're gonna get 3 of them. And with this...
Cheat! Beat! Mutilate!
We have an army. Gregor here is going to lead the army. And we have Lilu here as well. And that is not a terrible force to defend our holdings. I also want you to pop over to here. So there we go.
You order, I obey.
You're going to be there next turn.
I am here.
And when we come back, folks, we're going to have a look at this statue. Because this statue could have some really nice stuff for us. I know that we probably want to instead have the Chaos Forces deal with that, but the Chaos Forces should be fine guarding here, at least for now.
You order,
and there will be
I
some marauders that we can use to gain small amounts of experience for the guards.
I am here.
The important thing I wanted to get set up was this base foundation of units, and we do want to head back up here. There's experience we can impart with our units in these structures, and then we'll head back to Accord and impart all of the levels we've gained to our main city. We can get even better troops that way. It's turn 117 and things are going slow, but if we now look at our military power, it is quite mighty. It is quite a bit higher than fire. It is only slightly behind life. It's actually on par with water and, well, death. But you know, death are what they are. There are also just very few factions in general left in the game. There's us and four more. If fire were eliminated, it would be a united alliance of order, life, and water versus death. And when that happens, death are in trouble. And so, I'll catch you next time, folks, and I'll see you then. Later.